your next Secretary of Defense, General Mad Dog Mattis. Thank you.
President-elect, for the confidence you've shown in me. Thank you for the opportunity. I'm grateful for the opportunity to return to our troops, their families, the civilians of the Department of Defense, because I know how committed they are and devoted they are to the defense of our country, the defense of our Constitution. And with our allies strengthened, with our country strengthened, I look forward to being the civilian leader so long as the Congress gives me the waiver and the Senate votes to consent. Thank you very much.
What a great guy. He's going to be incredible. He'll get that waiver, right? He's going to get that.